Hi everyone, my name is Tina Walker and I'm here with the California State Fair and Food Festival, and here are the top 5 things you should do at the fair. First off, you should try some of our new foods like Melly's Churros, Sol on a Roll, and Benito's Tacos. Where every vendor where our foods will have at least a small bite-sized meal for $4 every Wednesday and every Thursday. Bonnie Cooling Stations, where we have in 4 major locations around the fair with high traffic. You should try Riding the Rise, obviously, and like the Wave Swinger and Zipper. And lastly, you should check out one of our concerts. The next one that I'm super excited for is Ashanti, which is happening July 26th.